A house fire in Venango County claimed three lives early today. The fire broke out around 1 a.m. in Oil City. Firefighters say the home was engulfed. They were unable to rescue the occupants. State fire marshal investigating tonight.